test drive number one. We're driving a Ford Fiesta. We're running 70 miles an hour. We're doing about 2800 RPMs. We've fueled it up on 82% methanol and 18% gasoline. I'm running it down to empty, and then I'll put a full shot of SPIONKOP's additive, which helps, which allows the gasoline and methanol to operate on normal cars.